What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of NBA 2K16 My Player Career. We've got a couple updates here. First one, we are going to spend with FanDuel. Go ahead and do that. And then the second one... Oh, actually, no, there's not a second one. I was thinking there were two, but we have a game versus Phoenix. So before we hop into that, one thing I do want to do is I want to spend some VC on upgrades. We currently have 14,000 VC, which is a decent amount. I'm going to spend it on our jump shot, dude. Like, I cannot stand missing wide open threes like we have been lately. So our jump shot is 10,000 off of being as high as you can get, which is kind of exciting. So hopefully this is going to help out a little bit. I don't know what's going on. Let's take a couple of shots here. But we can't, I don't know what it is, dude. Wide open shots as an NBA player. That should be like a no question. At least like minimum 9 out of 10, just straight nail it. And we can't. I don't know what it is. Right, so we're going to inch in here. That's looking a little bit better. We made 2 out of 3. That wasn't a very good release. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, let's go ahead and move on to our next game. Looks like we are going to be playing Phoenix. We'll see you guys there. Alrighty, guys, here we go. So we're playing the Suns, which is probably the easiest game that we've had in the past like 5 or 6. These guys are not very good. I think they've only won one out of their last 6 games, so I'm going to be pretty disappointed if we can't get a win here. Last game against the Lakers, we actually did really well. Ended up coming up a bit short, but was still proud of how we and the rest of the squad played.
And right now for Phoenix, they had the
got
kind
a hand
of
in his face.
Cold start that we've kind
not
of come
be
to
enough. All right, here we go,
that
boys.
Would indicate they're in for any kind of a breakout season.
And you know, perhaps with a roster move or two later on, Greg, they can start to break out of that pack.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade.
I'm not really liking any of this.
Looking who they've got on the floor. Tucker and Morris holding the forward spots. Booker out there at Bledsoe.
Let's go.
That's Chandler in at the
there front. It is. Perfect. Just gotta be patient. Don't rush things.
A terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
Well, that pick worked well. Holy cow. He just sent me on the floor and then, oh man, that was...
I tell you what, he's lucky on that one that he got away with maybe not picking up a tee.
Not picking up a tee? I don't know if that would have been worth a tee. We kind of ran straight into him.
Oh!
What is happening right now? What was that about?
Straight for your teammate. Terrific pass.
Orlando on D. They couldn't put the pieces together, losing the last matchup with the Lakers.
Yeah, they lost the
momentum. We keep running straight into that guy,
that
dude.
Got away from him because for long stretches, they were the better team.
Well, if you only looked at the stat sheet, you'd have a hard time figuring out how they lost it. I mean, it was a case of a few small things, some of the intangibles that didn't go their way in the end.
Here's wide open, Victor Oladipo refuses to shoot it. Dudes, we're like, this is, the team's playing well right now. I'm happy with this. We have good ball movement going on. We're making our shots, setting good picks, making good passes, no turnovers. I was going to say playing good D.
Merry Christmas. I mean,
that wasn't very good D on my part right there. But
Orlando, they've gotten their first 3 shots to go in for them to start off this game. Count that one.
I'll take it if you're going to let me in there.
4 makes on 4 tries. Everything's falling early. 100%. Can't do better than that.
Chandler with the screen on Martin. Bledsoe dishes to Chandler. Off the mark. His first miss of the game. 1 for 2.
Not a problem when that's your first miss of the game. Strong start.
Here's the break. Morris kicks it to Tucker. And Oladipo pulls it down.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Martin from outside.
There it is. That new jump shot, baby.
A good open look, and he splashes home the 3.
Suns have gotten 4 of 6 field goal attempts to drop in the first quarter. And it's Bledsoe off the drive, and Morris throws it down.
This big guy's killing us, dude.
Pass work there, getting it down low for the easy deuce.
Magic have gotten all 5 of their shots to go down.
Not a good, not a good pass. Not a good pass at all.
Here's Booker. Orlando grabs the miss. And this Locks is out their first rebound. Time matched up with the Suns this season.
And in a conference game here, just a two-game season.
This is a flawless game
so
far.
You want to make every game count. Take care of business and give yourself a chance to
sweep. We haven't missed a shot.
Morris with the screen for Bledsoe. To the inside.
And I guess our defense could be a little bit better. We'll let him score pretty easy, but.
And that's now 6 points for Markieff Morris. Martin, the pass to Gordon. The wide open
splash it.
For
oh.
And it's off from 3-point range.
The first miss for our team.
Bledsoe against Martin. Down low.
That's a wall.
Markieff Morris again. Morris has got 8 points.
So this is quite the shootout. I was not expecting this.
For him. He hasn't missed a single shot.
Morris against Gordon. Eric Bledsoe with the
How you gonna jack that?
He gets it in close, but you have to credit that stifling defense for forcing the miss.
Exactly, Greg. I mean, defense like that really increases.
Just pretty much ran through me right there. It's like I wasn't even there.
It
was Casperin or something. I don't know what that was about. My body literally didn't like slow him down at all.
A platoon swap here for Phoenix.
Here we go, boys. Coming in, 5:35 left in the second quarter. Looks like we're gonna be down by six. Dude, if we don't win this game, I think we are gonna request a trade. This is crazy. I can't take continuing to lose. And if we have better teammates, they're gonna get us the ball more. They're gonna make it more when we pass them. Like overall, it's just gonna be a better experience.
Suns lead by seven, setting the floor for the Suns. Bledsoe out of the backcourt.
I think we might have
Morris
to.
Is out there with Warren, and it's Chandler in at the five.
I say that as I just get destroyed on.
When it rains, it pours. Defense, another jump shot tickles that twine.
And this tickles is that twine because they got it flowing right now. They are putting on a nice run.
And let's now go to the sideline. We'll catch up here with Doris Burke. Doris,
all right.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Lakers was just phenomenal. He ended with 20 points, and in addition to his scoring, he also came away with a season high for rebounds. He seemed to be everywhere
there it is.
For the entire time and really was the star of the show, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thanks so much for the report. You had to just marvel, guys, at what he was able to do that night, didn't you?
You know what? It was the game of basketball being played at its highest level. No question.
My bad, bro. My bad.
MVP was in that
one. No question whatsoever, Greg. I mean, that's a performance he and his fans will remember for a long, long time.
And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for Phoenix.
They pounded the ball inside in the first half, forcing the D to collapse, and that frees up the shooters going forward.
By 9 points.
They've been distributing the ball really well tonight, too. I mean, a decent number of assists so far for him.
Vucevic. No good.
Damn it. We
couldn't. They put up a
Butterfingers, dude.
The last time
just
out.
Slipped off that ball.
Exactly what had to be done in terms of winning on the road. Never allowed any momentum to
hesitation
build up
got me right there.
Them. Kept the crowd out of the game. And for every punch they took, they had a counter.
I was very impressed, Greg, with the way they stood their ground. Even when they were on their heels some, coming through those moments where they were backing up a bit.
There it is.
That's what it takes on the road. You got to show that kind of fortitude and resilience.
Still 9-point game. Let's get some stops,
right,
boys.
They're working in rhythm. One setting the screen and the other using it to get that separation.
And the dunk by Chandler.
We can't stop that, seriously.
Did not stand in the way of when he decides to attack the rim.
Did not even mend
the official.
Oh my gosh. I can't stand this team anymore. I can't stand him. I know it's not technically the team. It's more of just like glitches in the game. Who does that? Like I'm kicking it up to you. You don't just pass it back to me before I'm back over the line.
The Magic making a switch here. Watson's checked in. And the Suns making a change here as well. Booker's checked in. There's the dish to Morris. There's the double team with Martin. Out left to the wing. And there's the pass to Tucker.
That helped D2 strong, baby.
And the wide open shot from Morris. They get it back. And the dunk by Chandler.
This guy is destroying us, dude.
To their lead and in the cruelest way possible.
You're right. Those putback jams sting, don't they? My goodness.
Yeah, they really hurt you. I mean, the defense forces a miss and then can't rebound it and finish off the defense. They're hanging their heads in their chest now.
I mean, that's a tough break for the D. I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
Yeah, but he was late to get there, Greg, so the referee couldn't give him a free pass on that one.
Now, here is Martin. 20 points for him last game against the Lakers.
There we go.
And also, his assist total tells you about the job he did of keeping his head up and keeping his teammates involved.
A lot of assists this game so far.
After the main shot from Nikola Vucevic. Stolen by Martin. And now running it up the court.
Off to the races.
Pushing it up.
Ah!
Dunk at the end of the break.
It's as if the defense just let him go.
He'll thank them for that because he got a chance to perform a little razzle-dazzle on that one.
Now here's Bledsoe. He had a 15-point outing in their last game against the Pistons in Detroit.
And how about the extraordinary display of his passing in that game? He was making all the right decisions and had their offense humming.
And it's going to be out of bounds.
Out of bounds, magic ball. Let's go, boys. Good stuff. All right, we might be able to start coming back a little bit. Looks like we're going to be taken out until the end of the half. It's going to be 42-37.
The Suns on top.
Start the second half. See you guys.
Gentlemen, I'm here with.
Alrighty, guys. Here we go. Second half against the Suns. Let's see if we can.
Great performance by Nikola Vucevic.
I know we've said this many times before, but what a great first half. Just an offensive juggernaut.
And, you know, in the end, I wouldn't be surprised if we're talking about what a great second half he had, guys. I mean, he can usually keep it going for all four quarters.
Alrighty, guys, here we go. Second half against the Second half against the Suns. We're down by five. Started off by drawing a foul. Let's go ahead and knock these down. Easy. Easy mode, baby.
Shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
In all the season, you know, they're hitting about 76%, which is a decent rate.
And both free throws for Martin.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
Bledsoe outside. And he uses the glass on the
way. He used like seven different people as picks right there. I was sticking with him and it just got to be too much.
And it's Martin penetrating.
Over these last 10 games on the Magic schedule, this is how they stack up right here.
I'll keep shooting free throws.
First in fewest turnovers a game. First in opponent points per game. And they're ranked third in field goal shooting. This team has a lot of weapons and guys are not afraid to share the ball to get good shots.
And you know, going back to the turnovers, fewest in our league, that shows you the intelligence they play with. You have to beat them. They are not going to do it for you.
And Bledsoe, here we go. Here's Chandler. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so we will.
I can't even deal with this, dude. Their big men are making us look like children out here.
And that one falls for Chandler.
We can't stop them.
Trail by six.
They get all the rebounds, Martin, all the putbacks, all the everything.
Stolen by Booker.
That guy totally just cheated. He pulled a me.
Bledsoe against Oladipo. Morris outside. Takes the three. Orlando grabs the miss.
Told me I was guarding the big guy. Then it told me I was guarding the guy on the wing.
Or the pass to Martin.
Ah, tried to coach Carter him.
Phoenix leading by six.
Like fast break they have where he steps out and takes the three.
Bledsoe outside. Crops in the layup for two. Bledsoe's
got
10 points in the game.
Guarding these quick guards is
pretty
tough.
This guy just too much speed.
Mark power down.
Okay. I see you.
You got to do it yourself. That dunks the shot in the arm they need to really cut into that lead.
Well, Greg, it certainly got everybody on their bench up and off their seats and cheering.
Lock.
Yeah, that could be an
instant
momentum shift. That certainly was a rim.
Look at that. We're dunking, blocking, running the court. Okay. 6 points.
And exactly what they're looking for down the stretch, Clark. Just more of the same.
Bledsoe kicks it to Tucker. A three-pointer off the mark.
Another stop.
Trail by four. Oladipo with the ball. Eric Bledsoe covering. Vucevic dishes to Martin. Booker pulls it in.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Chandler kicks it to Tucker.
Wanted that one, man. It's only a four-point game. Let's go.
Stolen by Martin. And now running it up the court. Martin pushing it up. Chandler.
No! Try to do the unselfish thing. We should have just taken it ourselves.
Basketball played here in the third quarter. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
Dude, that's two big mistakes in a row. Two possessions. It could be a tie game right now.
Coach
is going to take us out, put us in with 4.6 seconds left in the third. And wow, all of a sudden we're down by 12 points. Seriously? How did that even happen? Like seriously, they got 8 points in like a couple of minutes, unanswered?
Here's Harris. And
almost able to pull that one off, but not quite. All right, here we go, boys.
To start the fourth quarter.
Got our work cut out for us here in the fourth.
Here, but you never know. Suns leading by 12. On the court now for the Suns, getting going here in the fourth.
I totally thought we were on offense for some reason. I don't know what I was doing right there.
Then there's Nick Calathes. Then there's Brandon Knight, and it's Chandler in at the center position. A nice shot by
Rip.
A lot of space.
15
right
points.
There to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
Got that bucket in no time at all. And that's 17 points for Martin.
Here we go, boys.
The Suns shooting an outstanding 53% for the game. Here's Calathes, covered by Martin. Calathes kicks to Stauskas. Cannot hit. So Orlando will take it the other way. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going.
Oh, if we would have stopped on the line right there.
Harris outside. Back to Martin. Let's it go from 11. Another miss by Martin.
I wanted to drive it in for a layup right there. He didn't.
We're
I guess
just
he wasn't close enough.
Into
I don't
final
know.
Quarter of play. Chandler is screen, and here's Stauskas from the arc, rebounded by Vucevic. Vucevic has got his third rebound tonight. Watson kicks to Harris. Outside, Mark.
Just run the pick and roll, boys.
Six to shoot, to the middle.
That's perfect.
And the Suns lead is cut down now to just 11 on the bucket from Vucevic.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
Knight passes to Chandler. Great D that
good
time
D, boys.
Well, one of his issues is he's a player that just does not excel at fighting.
Pass to assist.
On his
Let's
way
go.
To
Watson's shot is good.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming
all right.
from inside the paint. Now.
We've got it down to nine.
Five of their last six makes were on the interior. They've established their inside presence.
Here's Calathes, and the Suns miss again. The Magic trail by nine. All alone. Hits the front of the
what kind of a shot that
Very
was.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
Chandler down low. Vucevic on him. There's the double team with Martin.
Don't get a three-set call. Woo! That was close.
Here's Stauskas. Hits the
three-point
bomb.
Tent pitch down there, man.
And the Suns lead by 12.
I think they're trying
12.
To go for the kill here. I mean, they're starting to take a lot more three-point shots than they have been.
I don't think we're going to be able to make this happen, boys. Coach took us out. It's over. Wow! Wait a second. 140... Dude, sometimes the things that happen while I'm on the bench don't make any sense. I wish I could watch them happen. I want to see highlights of what happened. All of a sudden, a 12-point lead is now a 3-point lead after like 2 minutes. All right. So we need a defensive stop, and then we need to make some baskets.
In the fourth quarter. Bledsoe outside. Pass to Booker.
I thought I had that steal, dude. I wanted that so bad.
The Suns need to get a shot off. And the wide open shot from Bledsoe sinks the triple.
They're 6 points on consecutive.
I did not think they were going to pass to him. That's defense. My fault.
Yeah, no doubt the defense had better play a little tighter.
Let's go.
And fouled in the act of shooting.
Making it back.
A 3-point play. And that sends Freak to the free throw line. It goes on Eric.
Making up for it.
Here's what Phoenix has got going on right now.
Right away.
Keith Morris has checked in for Alex Len. And it's P.J. Tucker in for T.J. Warren.
To a boys.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Thank you, guys. I had a chance to find out what Jeff Hornacek was discussing with his players. He told them, the game is right there for the taking, fellas, but we've got to be first. First to loose balls, first to the rim. We have to give our all right here. Kevin,
first to lose
time.
Balls and first right, to the rim. Is that, oh, loose balls, I think is what she said.
Away.
Woo! More than made up for it, baby! Yes!
And Kevin, maybe the play of the game right there.
A tremendous instinct grade to come up with a steal.
Oh, my gosh.
Game changer right there, guys. An unbelievable play to make it this stage of a really tight ball game.
Dude, no way. Oh my goodness. All right, we're still down by one. It's not over yet.
Here is Bledsoe.
What if I would have done it again?
Morris with a screen on Martin, and it's Bledsoe off the drive.
Let's go!
Vucevic with the block. Pass break.
That's it, boys. That's it. Put it in there.
And it's Oladipo that time on the assist by Harris.
Up by one.
And it's now 6 points for Victor Oladipo.
Look how hyped I am.
And breaking down some numbers
not
the hustle stats for the man.
So hyped I'm not even playing. Like, he literally was, like, the character was celebrating and I couldn't control him yet.
Leaving him no room to get off any shots.
Seriously?
Yeah, but they've been offensive.
Celebration over celebrations,
right,
Trev.
Really
we're at that point.
On D and come up.
Boom, there it is. Look at that! Boys, we are playing out of our minds right now. Plus 5,000 fans for that.
Has led them to this lead.
Against Bledsoe. And so he draws the foul on the shot.
Aaron, why'd you have to look at those happy feet. Why'd you foul him, bro? I was all over him.
Defensively, man, he has done it all.
All hustle, non-stop effort.
Stop.
He just doesn't
quit.
Great resilience and relentlessness in his play.
And really just a great rhythm at the line. Whether it's a big lead in the first quarter or with the game hanging in the balance.
Here's Vucevic.
Let's go.
Two free throws now for him.
Vooch, we need you here, bud.
Looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely
oh, my gosh.
Layup with that foul and make
one more, buddy. One more, one more, one more. Come on. Yes! This dude shoots 60% from the line. He's hit all four free throws tonight. That's insane.
You can't guard us on the perimeter. Spread the floor and isolate up top. Spacing, fellas. Spacing.
He says that literally every time. I know where you're going.
Phoenix with the ball.
I know your plays, dude. You run the same inbounds play every time.
You know it. He's stepping right into the spotlight there.
And it's Martin penetrating. Here's Harris. It's good.
Let's go.
That is so clutch. Now they really need a defensive stand.
There's 13 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one.
Bledsoe, they're going to hold Martin. It to the very end. No way.
Bledsoe with him. From deep, 3-point
no
range.
Chance. Oh, let's go, boys.
No good.
Yes!
Game.
Good defense. Good offense. Good defense leading to offense. Holy cow, we came up clutch in that game.
What would happen next? Major drama.